Ciao a tutti and welcome to the best of Italy. If you're new to our channel, be sure and subscribe. In today's episode, we're going to take a look at 10 fun facts about Trentino Alto Adige. Trentino Alto Adige became part of Italy in 1918 after the collapse of the Austro-Hungarian World Effort. Mussolini forced a program of Italianization on the German people. Then, in 1938, Hitler and Mussolini agreed to transfer the German-speaking population to German-ruled territory. With great difficulty, after the end of the Second World War, many who were displaced managed to return to their ancestral land. Today, the official languages are Italian and German, and the region is divided into two autonomous provinces, Trento and Bolzano. The first autonomous province of Trento is also known as Trentino. It is divided in 16 districts with 217 small towns. Italy's second largest river, the Adige, flows through central Trentino. About 96% of the population speaks Italian. There are also three indigenous linguistic minorities that are protected by regional and provincial laws. First, Ladin is a Romance language that is a mix of dialects mainly spoken in the Dolomites. Second, Mokeno is closely related to Bavarian and spoken in three towns in Berstol. Third, Cimbrian is also a Germanic language that probably derives from a southern Bavarian dialect and is considered an endangered language due to the number of speakers shifting to the Italian language. Val di Nonna has been cultivating apples for over 2,000 years. The microclimate produces the majority of Italy's apples. The Valley Fruit Growers work as a cooperative under the trademark Melinda, which is a combination of the words Mela, or apple, and Linda, which means clean. They pride themselves on the clean growing techniques, quality control, and packaging. Madonna di Campiglio is a small village and one of Italy's most fashionable ski resorts. It regularly hosts World Cup alpine skiing and snowboarding races in the winter. During the summer, it hosts Rally Stella Alpina, a vintage motorsport race. Fiera di Primiero, in the heart of the Dolomites, is the second smallest town in Italy. It is only 0.15 square kilometers, and the population is about 500. It is a typical example of a historical Tyrol village and a popular year-round tourist destination. Bolzano, also known as Südtirol or South Tyrol in English, is the second autonomous region of Trentino Alto Adige. It is the northernmost province in Italy and located entirely in the Alps. Like Trentino, it is multilingual. The three main official languages are German, Italian, and Ladin. Today, the majority of the population speaks German, where less than 25% speak Italian and only 8 villages speak Ladin. About 75% of Italian speakers live in the capital of Bolzano. The Free University of Bozen, Bolzano, is a multilingual university which offers its lectures and seminars in German, Italian and English. The exception is the Faculty of Education, which is taught in German, Italian and Ladin. The university library is one of the best among German-speaking states. Research is a large focus in Bolzano. The Nature of Innovation is a tech park in South Bolzano. Its concept is innovation, imitating nature. They focus on renewable energies and food technology, among other things. EURAC Research is a private research facility that focuses on topics such as diversity as added value and healthy society in the Alpine region. Fraunhofer Italia, on the other hand, focuses on helping small and mid-sized engineering businesses in the region with research. The dirndl is a traditional feminine dress worn in South Tyrol and is based on traditional peasant clothes from the Alps. There were distinct styles for each region, but today they are more universal. Tracht is a traditional costume that is still occasionally worn at weddings. Displaced Germans often organized events to wear tracht to emphasize their unity. Lederhosen are short leather pants, originally common work clothes for men, now considered folk costumes in South Tyrol. Every odd-numbered year since 1591, the town of Termeno goes wild hosting a carnival parade called Egetmen. It takes months to prepare for, and according to a very old local custom, only men can participate. It is a strange interactive parade that you can join in on if you like. In even years, there is a children's version of the parade that both boys and girls can take part in. Do you know any other fun fact about Trentino Alto Adige? Let's talk it out in the comment section below. Thanks for watching The Best of Italy. A presto!